at her. She is wearing the same scruff dress.
Look at her mobile. My father had this mother 15 years ago.
Good morning, friends.
Good morning, teacher.
Okay, now, who wants to solve this problem?
Altın, Mete, Elif, okay, Sema.
Another day has passed and I still have no friends. What shall I do? Hi, Seda.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine, thanks, and you?
Fine, thanks. I know you laugh at me and you don't want to speak with me.
Come on, you are oversensitive.
My mother and I are poor and I am ill and we spend our money on medicines.
Really? What is that? Can you tell me?
I suffer from serious illness.
Oh my God, how can we help you? Is there anything we can do for you?
It is a good idea.
We can make posters and display them at school.
I will post them on Facebook and other people will join them.
Please open the door. I don't want to talk to anyone.
What do you mean?
I am not ill. I just want people in class to like me and stop laughing at me.
Come here, my dear. I think you should go home and rest. I will talk to your mom and class.
Behavior led to this horrible situation. You didn't accept Sema because she is poor. She just wanted to be one of you. You didn't give her a chance. You let me down.
Olur.
Good morning. Hocam artık daha kızım sağlar. Artık böyle yapıyor.